Hi, everyone, and thanks for watching Weather on the Web. Well, it's Friday night, and you're probably already set on your plans for the weekend. But the big question is, tomorrow, will we be seeing rain showers or thunderstorms for the first conference game for the Razorbacks? Well, let's talk about that Razorback forecast, shall we? We're going to take a look at the afternoon, because throughout the day on Saturday, our clouds are going to increase. The morning should stay dry, but as we move past the lunch hour and into the afternoon, a couple of spotty showers are going to start moving this way. As we transition from 3 o'clock, tailgating time, to the time the ball gets kicked off right at the beginning of the game, we will definitely be seeing rain showers. Now, as far as severe weather, thunder, lightning, hail, extremely gusty winds, probably not. I'm not going to rule out a stray storm, but it being a predominant feature in the forecast, not so much. I really feel like this is going to be more of a rain event, possibly even some heavy rain at times, throughout northwest Arkansas. In the River Valley, that could be a little different, and here's why. Right now, we don't have a lot of action going on. Our major cold front is still back to the west. Not a whole lot of storm activity, but definitely some cooler temperatures and a good contrast of the air masses. Now, what will happen as that cold front moves closer, our clouds will thicken throughout tomorrow morning. Again, we'll stay dry if you're headed to the farmer's market. It'll be dry and pretty mild out there, lots of 60s. But as we move into the noon hour, the thickening clouds will start to let that cold front get a little closer, crashing on down, bringing some rain showers, just as I mentioned, right about the time that tailgating is really getting going. By the time that the bowl is kicked off at 6 o'clock, good round of showers moving through, maybe in the River Valley, some embedded thunderstorms. We'll have to keep an eye on it for you. I don't think it's going to be anything watch warning criteria, but I do think that it could make a heck of a lot of noise. The showers will still be around, even during halftime for the game and in the River Valley through the better part of the evening, but things break up for the wee hours of Sunday morning, and certainly by Sunday mid-morning and the noon hour, everything's up and out of here. So it really is just sort of an overnight, late afternoon overnight event. The backside of your Sunday forecast looks really, really nice. So in the extended forecast, we're going to talk about some sunshine rolling in. Right now, for the evening forecast, it's going to be mild. Northwest Arkansas's low 61, River Valley 68. But again, tomorrow, that 70% chance of showers moves in the afternoon. It stays with you through the late afternoon into the evening overnight and into early Saturday. Sunday. By Sunday afternoon, everything's up and out of here, and we've got bright sunshine and very mild temperatures for the first and middle of next week. In the event that anything does become severe or the forecast changes for tomorrow's game, keep it right here, and we'll keep you up to date with the latest weather information. Have a great weekend.